projector.
I think this one might be my favorite because those two flags were just such a big part of my life when I was a kid. Yep, I'm gonna have a hard time getting this one away from me.